coming.
Where is everybody? They're attacking my car.
Help the warden. I'll keep working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
I'll keep working on getting the power restored.
Right, I'm on it.
Freaking ankle back! chopper.
Rhino and now Scorpion are all on the loose. What's going on in the rest of the prison?
camera system's almost up. I'll give you a sit rep soon.
Okay, I'll keep tracking Electro.
Okay, I got the security cameras back online.
How's it look?
population of the raft has escaped, including Martin Lee. That makes five of your worst enemies that are now on the loose.
For a second there, I thought you were serious.
I am serious. I have to go. Some of them are heading into the city.
स्पाइडर मैन ने भी अपने विलन की तारीफ कर दी है।
स्पाइडर मैन ने मार्टिन ये भी आ गया। दिमाग की वजह से ओहो पीटर की गलती की उसका दिमाग डैमेज हो गया नुपुरे।
Each of you has a job to do.
ओए इसने इसको बुलाया सबको।
Go.
कौन हो गया? ओ भाई मार्टल नहीं है। किस तरह कर गया? तो सबसे ज़्यादा करना फोटो है। हवा में उड़ ही नहीं रहा था ये भाई स्पाइडरमैन जब बुरा तो उड़ा दिया। मुझे लग रहा था जैसा हरमन वाला हालत तो नहीं है जैसे हरमन था ऐसा नाम ना ये
सीना चढ़ गया।
Yeah. देख नहीं पाए होंगे, मैंने खुद मास्क पहने, कोई बारिश पे ला के गया तुम।
This is Mary Jane Watson with the Daily Bugle special report on the bioterror attack. As of this hour, the citywide quarantine is being heavily enforced by Safe International. Maintain tight security over all transit points. Throughout the city, police and Sable agents continue to battle with Rikers and Raft escapees. Meanwhile, Mayor Osborne has gone on record blaming Spider-Man for the prison break and citywide sickness and branding him a fugitive. But he has yet to provide evidence. And many believe the mayor is just deflecting blame, since an exclusive report by the Bugle revealed that this disease originated in a secret, unregulated Oscorp laboratory here in Manhattan. Mayor Osborne insists that Oscorp
turn it off
NDC on anti-serum, but has not provided any further evidence to support this claim.
इसने ग्लास तोड़ दिया और उसके हाथों से ये खून निकल रहा है। उसकी आई नहीं वो आंटी, उसके जो भी है गुलाम से जो भी है वो आई नहीं कि भैया आपको सारा कुछ मत उसको निकल उनकी मदद कर दे।
Dr. Octavius, why?
Why? क्यों?
How did I let this happen?
We just got a call from the hospital. They said you went AWOL.
I need to get back to work.
The doctor said you still have 14 broken bones.
Which means I have 192 non-broken ones. Thanks for taking care of me, by the way.
The hard part was keeping you hidden from Satan's. They've branded you a priority target, you know.
I humbly accept the honor. What is happening to our city, Yuri?
I don't know. Feels like the end of the world.
I'm here to help.
Good. There's gangs of escaped prisoners banding together and taking over entire city blocks. Looting, strong-arming local residents, you name it.
I'll take care of them. What else you got?
The mayor told Silver Sable to do whatever it takes to find Lee and Octavius. So she's just rounding people up indiscriminately, holding them captive in bases around the city. I've even heard rumors of enhanced interrogation tactics.
You mean torture? Don't worry. I'm on it. This is our city, Yuri. It's time we take it back.
Great. My men are tracking the supervillains. I'll update you when we make progress. For now, do your best to stabilize the city.
Oui, oui, oui.